tribute to Jean-Michel Basquiat, a great artist. He was of Haitian and Puerto Rican descent. He passed away August 12, 1998. There's going to be a tribute in Harlem for him. This is a poem for Jean-Michel Basquiat. August 12th in Harlem, been about 23 years. A great man left our world, his soul still perseveres. Africa since Egypt, a continent known for kings. Stranded in a strange land, book mine and desolate. Opening to freedom, Richard Allen, Absalom, revealed hope through two songs, Gabriel, Turner, and John. Striving up towards Canaan, Tubman's sweet chariot, Garvey's works and Black Kings creates a Basquiat. Each time he signed his name above it, you'd find his crown celebrating Black Kings, Queens, Grand Dames of renown. Hawaii's king was Black. King Kamehameha I, Liliʻuokalani, her kingdom was usurped. Last of Hawaiian queens, her entire land annexed, lost like the Trail of Tears by usual suspects. Go back to 35, when Italy struck again, crushed once by Menelik, allied now with Berlin. First time in modern years, Africa backed one king. Haile Selassie I waged war on Adolf's dream. Made it past the Nazis with Olympics, pen and sword. Traced our fight to Douglas in spite of what they forged. Schomburg Research Center forms a Holy Trinity. Abyssinian Church, Apollo, third of three. Late into December, Jean-Michel Basquiat born. Celebrating Black Kings, James Brown died Christmas morn. On the first of Kwanzaa, Curtis Mayfield reached his Lord. That's the date Jack Johnson gave Jim Crow tears that poured. With a Black president, makes some furious. Oh, under Obama's watch, are Black kings on the mall. Motown brought the marvelous emperors of soul, Supremes, a mother in Gary would help her son turn king. May God bless Martin, Michael, and Jean. This has been a tribute to Jean-Michel Basquiat for his celebration of Black Kings. Que Dieu bénisse Martin, Michael, et Jean. Cela a été un hommage à Jean-Michel Basquiat pour sa célébration du roi Noah. Merci beaucoup. Assalamu alaikum.